Good morning. What is it? 9:30 a.m.
12:30 a.m. New York.
Fuck New York time. 9:30 a.m. LA time. We got, oh shit, happy guys watching me. Yo, we're about to take off. We're gonna go get some Mel's Diner. I'm gonna show these guys where I do my breakfast treats. And then we're gonna be off to Venice Beach. I'm wondering if I'm gonna see that guy who used to skate around with the guitar. I wonder if he's still around or what. But either way, we're about to get busy right now. All right? Take a ride with me. Everybody out there in the universe, what's going on? Punchin' Pat, PrincePunchinPatTV.net, Happy Guy, HappyGuyTVShow.com. Yo, Happy Guy, check it out. Check out my show. That's how I feel about it. Anyway, as I was saying, check this out. We are at Mel's Diner. So we're going to go in there and have some breakfast. As you guys know, we love to eat. We love to drink. We love to do it all. So we really like to eat. So we definitely like to feature where we eat. So once again, Mel's Diner, Highland Avenue, Los Angeles, California. To put it simply, West Side! What's up, everybody? We just sat down. We're about to grab some breakfast before we head into the ocean. Sitting here with my lovely assistant, Amy. She's well rested. She didn't go out with us last night. She took it easy. As you guys will see, she's all business. So, she's rested now. You know white girls love the beach. So she... So we're going there, and that's it.
What happened last night? Chicken spot.
I don't know. Watch the fucking tape. Watch the tape. Now? Bravo. They take their money now. Well, I'm gonna pay you, but you gotta listen to my music. I'm a music guy, man. You know? Everything is music oriented for me. You know? Oh, by the way, we are definitely driving the nice Lincoln Navigator. This is what I get around on. This is what I get around in. You know what I mean? To my Lincoln Navigator, shout out to Lincoln. You know what I'm saying? I want you to know that I drive your vehicles. So you need to send me one so I can drive it everywhere. Again, Lincoln Navigator. As I told you guys, we are in California, Los Angeles to be precise. To be even more precise, we're on Venice Beach, and this is the world famous Muscle Beach. A lot of the weights are right here under the sun, where you can get busy and just do your thing. So, you know, It's a pretty cool spot. If a lot of you guys may remember the movie White Man Can't Jump, and a lot of the scenes were shot right here. If you look, you'll see the guys playing basketball over there. I played basketball there a couple of different times. Basically, you know, it's a cool place. Being that I'm a pro fighter, I'm not allowed to play pickup basketball anymore or any type of pickup sports other than boxing or kickboxing and jiu-jitsu. I'm not allowed to do any sports that don't pertain to fighting, basically. So, like, the fact that I ride a motorcycle is pretty much the only thing I'm allowed to do that's quote-unquote dangerous. So, I stay away from the courts, and I stay away from the pickup sports. But I definitely still acknowledge them. So there they are. And the white men are jumping. Let's go. PrincePunchinPatTV.net. Now tell me I'm not on Venice Beach, motherfucker. Now tell me.